go. Race five at Angle Park. It's classified the fave in the two. Ready? Away, it's classified, steps with them, it's mustering through, there's good pace from Molly Be Nimble. Molly Be Nimble's going to cross, it's classified early, he got a lovely run through, and then Brett's Magic, who's out wider, getting past it. Behind those came Temelore into the clear, then Rupert, next is Juna Bale, and back at the tail end, Rhinestone Jetta down the back, and Molly Be Nimble about to be tackled by Brett's Magic. Temelore runs on behind them, up to the bend, Brett's Magic runs to the lead from Molly Be Nimble. Temelore trying to thread through, Brett's Magic in front, Brett's Magic has beaten Temelore third, it's classified. Then Molly Be Nimble, who's run fourth, sort of stopped right near the post. Next is Juna Bale, Rhinestone Jetta and Rupert back at the tail end. The time here is 30.02. Brett's Magic for Aussie Czechia. Number seven has been too good here. 7, 3, 2 and 5. Number seven, Brett's Magic, Aussie Czechia, D and T DeSicchio. Number seven, a Black Dog, April 2013, Magic Sprite, Megastar Supreme. Back to some real nice form for him tonight, number seven. Second, going to three, Temelore. She just found a little bit of trouble up the running, Temelore. Peter Jovanovic, a Black Bitch, October 2012, Beckham Bale, Swift Blaze. And number two, it's classified. Just couldn't get revved up tonight. A Black Dog, July 2013, Velocette Aberdale Hill. It's 7.325 after Angle Park, race number four.